welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I've got my boys Jordan and Kosi doing my voiceover to me doing my makeup. Hope you enjoy this video.
Let's get it. She turned her hair. She getting prepared. Cool. What's she doing now? Cool. She drawing. She brushing her eyebrows and making it look fresh.
Color them. You know what I'm saying? Make them tick like oatmeal. You know what I'm saying? Tick. Make sure you can see them. Make sure the men are preening them. You understand what I'm saying? Go look fleek. You know what I'm saying? Wait, lesbian out here, B. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We're gonna brush them a little bit more. She make them pop.
She just keep on brushing it. She's brushing. She's showing what she's using. So cool. She's paint over the inside of her eyebrows. So she's basically just drawing it. They're like, you know, you get a trim, man. Them. And she's. And she's that white thing, yeah. She basically uses what the barber uses to shape it up.
Yeah. Okay. On top now, you know what I'm saying? Your mom can't do this. Yeah.
You see that lady, you see this ladies. You see this? This is real perfection. She did it under eye bags, dabbing up her eye bags. Dabbing up her eyelids, yeah. She's using an oval. She's smudging it, innit? She's battering it. Like, she's basically putting on, smudging it now. Making it blend in, yeah. I see.
Tate tips. Yeah. Under the eye as well, you know what I'm saying? The whole eye. Look at that glistening already. Nice and good. Sweet and malicious. Under top as well. Blend it in. Mix and blend. Yeah.
So it makes sense what she's doing. Now she's getting a paint palette. She's showing the colours and that. Yeah, she's using a paint palette. Yeah. So she's using like a burgundy type of colour. So she's just doing her eyelids now. Just making it blend in. You see the colour change? Wow.
Blend that. Yeah. What are you doing now? I can't see that color. Orange? We'll call it orange for now. Another little mix and blend, you know what I'm saying?
So she's just dabbing up her eyelids more, making it look even more nice.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Another one. A little bit just under eyelash, you know what I'm saying? Gonna make it pop. You know what I mean? Gonna make it look finesse, you know what I'm saying? You don't know who's watching around the corner. And then we're gonna get some. Foundation. We don't know what that is. Look at foundation under the chin, on the nose. Okay, and we're gonna blend again. Mix and blend. Oh, what are doing? Mix and blending.
Yeah, you're like, See, this is what you call real art. Because makeup is an art, right? This is what you call real art. So she's making it look like art. Yeah, she's being an artist right now. She's being a painter. She's creating her masterpiece, as you would say.
Nice and set, nice and juicy. And then we're gonna get a bit on the top of the forehead, you know what I'm saying? Got even it out on the nose. On the forehead, on the nose. Forehead again. Mind the band. Whoa. Okay, you know what I'm saying? Missing the eyebrows, look at that. Precision. On fleek.
So now she's showing you what she's using again, and I believe this is the mascara, isn't it? Mascara, yeah.
Beha, look at you, go Jim. Okay, do the eyelashes, make them look thick. Make them nice and good. Yeah.
More eyelids, let's get it, sir.
The things are deep in the man, them. Up again. Okay, if I don't get married, if my man don't have $100 million, ain't no man gonna get me, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna get, don't know what this is now. This is... I don't know, something under the eye, I think.
No, she did. she did her chin. Now she's doing her forehead again. So she's painting it more. Dabbing it up more. Yeah, let's get it, sir. Now she's doing her nose. Let's get it, yeah. Now she's doing around her mouth. Little pout for you lot.
This mix and blending. So I do mix and blend. That's all I do.
Kinda, this is very interesting to know how this is coming along. How you can go from natural to this, and how you just all the structure, like all the structures, all the processes and that. It's real interesting still. Like it makes a lot of sense. Like I'm liking it still. Yeah, she's looking nice. Makes sense. But who's she looking nice for though? Ask her that question. Now she's doing her nose. Now she's doing around her mouth, forehead. Yeah, let's get it. Forehead.
Jeez, and we're gonna get some powder. Powder? What the powder? Oh, that ain't powder. What's that? Oh, ooh, yeah, blow that. Me finger that's powder thing using for the pancakes. Using for my face. Oh, you girls, man. I don't know what that is. Undertone. I do not have a clue. And that's powder. That's the powder. You know what I'm saying? That powder should be my pancake. Should be my eggs and my flour and my milk. But no, it's on my face. Oh.
Just carry on blending it in. So, as I can see, she's using a lot of black blending in stuff. Like, she's blending in her skin. But it's nice though, because it's like, raw. This process is actually mad. Basically, like art. Like, she's basically painting her face, creating a masterpiece. It's real interesting still. Yeah. Saying that in Chantal, I see.
Ooh, girl, this is my color. This is my color.
Basically, looking more defined. More defined. She did an other chin more defined as well. More defined, looking more defined. Firstly, you know me. Big sicker hair. Do you know? What? Yeah, I see. You know, little gang signs. I see you, little driller. Man, don't be put off though. She's not Jill in real life, but don't be put off. As you can see, she's looking real nice here, innit? So, ladies, obviously, look at her. Look what she's doing. Look at the processes. This is what you call real artist. This is called perfecting your craft. That's what she's doing. This is what Picasso would have done. Yeah. Yeah. And she's in her forehead as well. Yeah. Let's get it, girl. Cool. Now she's doing it under the eye. And she's making it blend in, making her nose blend in as well, making her forehead blend in. Yeah, making her forehead blend in.
We're doing it up, yeah. Girl, I look so damn cute. Oh, I gotta do something in a maxi dress and oh, no one can touch me. Who gonna touch me? Huh? Who gonna touch me?
Not her face, I'm not dabbing on her face. Dabbing her face. Now she didn't have her, Now she's doing the mascara under the bottom eyelids. The bottom eyelash, sorry.
This is highlight? I think this is the highlight now. I'm gonna put it on the cheek. Oh, blush. Yeah, you're gonna make the you know what I'm saying? The first thing I want you to see is my cheek, not my ass, you know what I'm saying? The first thing I want you to see is my cheeks. Face cheeks. Liner? A bit of liner? Is that well? We're gonna see. Oh. Okay. I want this. Vaseline? A little crusty? I want this. Gloss? Gonna make them shiny. Shiny like silver.
Shiny.
And we done. Oh.
I see you ballin', B. I see you. Make sure you like, subscribe. Make sure you follow her processes.
Love you. Subscribe.